Congratulations on your first round win. What's it feel like to advance in the tournament?
How am I feeling? I'm feeling really, really good. But the better question is, how are the other guys in the tournament feeling? I've seen the videos. They're all saying they need this. They want this to justify their careers. I've been doing that for 8 years. In London, in Cardiff, in Reseda. I've been doing it everywhere. I don't need to win this tournament to justify myself. I'm confident, and that confidence means that I will win the tournament. I'll be confident in the quarterfinals, the semifinals, the finals, and I'll be walking so confident against Pete Dunne that on night two of the Royal Albert Hall, you'll be looking at the new WWE United Kingdom champion. Why? Because in Mod, we trust.